invite Dr. Radhakrishnan, the Secretary for Health and Family Welfare in the Government of Tamil Nadu, to address the gathering.
Good evening. I think it is halfway done. Try and finish that. Blessing everybody. Dr. Preetha, Managing Director of Apollo Hospital, Preetha Reddy, Dr. Rama Menon, Dr. Bama, Dr. Suresh, Dr. Srinidhi, other distinguished doctors who have assembled here, friends from the media, and above all, as Ms. Preetha Reddy was mentioning, that the voluntary blood donors, who are the heroes of today, and colleagues who have assembled here. See, first of all, I am extremely happy that, you know, on this World Blood Donors Day, I think the 10th World Blood Donors Day, if I am correct, you have organized such a beautiful function. I always feel Apollo is like a place where, you know, as a health secretary, you are definitely associated with this. We keep coming for, we keep sharing a lot of our patients. And in fact, recently also when a very gruesome dog bite case was there, we shifted them to Apollo, and it has been, you know, middle of the night also when we call, they have been very responsive to our needs. That is the sort of corporate social responsibility Apollo has been given. So it's never a time, you know, given for Apollo Hospital. We love to come here except as patients. Okay. Anyway, coming back to this facility, I had an excellent chance to see the facilities which we have done. Blood donation, as we know, that, you know, again, every 2 seconds, that's what was given here, that every 2 seconds somebody needs blood. Tamil Nadu, as it is, it has around 274 blood banks, 85 in the government distinct, 9 under the public-private partnership, 180 in the private sector. But like they say, when last year when we had this dengue outbreak, and every time you will find somebody seeking blood. Middle of the night you will get a call. So we always have the requirement. And apart from that, for various surgeries, various cases, blood donation is something which is very much directly linked to the treatment aspect of it. And the more important in Arthur Ashe's example is that, you know, safe blood donation is something which is again very important. That is where I was deeply impressed by their protocols which you have of testing, not only the standard, but in addition you have got a huge amount of tests which you do. So you provide this safe blood to people. Again, I think hospital acquired infection, you took the lead in organizing functions. These are all, I always believe that, you know, public private partnership is what is ultimately going to make the change. Second is, community is the basis where we need to ultimately base our decisions. How do we all work together to translate benefits to community? In that sense, you know, in this current focus of this blood donation also has to be, how do we increase? Tamil Nadu, I am told, is the leader in voluntary blood donation, but still we have a long way to go. I think the WHO mandates that by 2020 we should have all donations through voluntary blood donors. I think internally we could say that we should have a target of 2017. Like, we achieved the MDGs much ahead of other states, or, you know, very few, say 2 or 3 states only achieved that within India. Even in this, I feel we should have we should benchmark ourselves and say that we need not wait till 2020. Within India, let us see that by 2000, Tamil Nadu should say that by 2017 all donation is through voluntary donors. This is again very important, because voluntary donors is also another safe way, because they all come. We met some donors also today in the control. One person was coming classically every 3 months and all. So that way we should, this function we should dedicate to encourage such people and again raise the awareness. I am very pleased to know that you don't organize blood camps, you know, but the fact of the matter is, even for voluntary blood donation, we do organize. Roughly last year around 4,800 camps were organized. We actually, depending on the, we have an online monitoring system which shows the overall availability in Tamil Nadu, but then again, depending on the need, we keep going and organizing this. Many of you who have been in this medical colleges here, you know the way they organize the blood camps depending on the need. So that way we still have a long way to go to reach this goal where, you know, you have walk-in people and you have a sufficient stock. I would not take much of your time. I also compliment this excellent feature, because now with this Facebook, Twitter, everything is there. So we need to multiply our Just like earlier we started with website, emails and all, now this is a media in thing. I'm sure that more and more people will register, and then this voluntary blood donation will get a very big boost. And last but not least, we'll work together to make this, you know, like we say, health is wealth. We all, every activity in this hospital, many doctors have come, senior doctor has come back again, Dr. Suresh, many other colleagues, your father, who is actually really an inspirational figure. We all need to work together to see that ultimately at the cutting edge level, we are able to keep on improving the services. Preventable deaths due to diseases are controlled, non-key again. Last year, 107 countries faced the challenge. We have a long way to go despite so much of advancement. And every day, I personally feel, for me, it's a learning, and this opportunity to see each and every facility, we should try and replicate. We are having an excellent facility coming up here. I think that's another area where we could start a very interesting public-private partnership on this, which I was discussing with our MD. Again, these are some areas where we can work together, and every year we can see how much we have reached the target and how quickly we reach the target. Last but not least, I congratulate the donors. I'm sure many of them would have joined here, who are the real heroes. Thank you, one and all, and thanks, Apollo, for giving me this opportunity for attending this function. Thank you.
Sir, if I could have you on stage, please, with Ms. Reddy. I would request Ms. Reddy to please hand over a memento.